Yo, classy Craven, what up, baby?
What's good, man? Yo, am I really choppy on your side?
Not really choppy. You good?
No, I'm good. I'm moving fluid.
You're not moving that fluid.
No. But the sound's coming through good?
The sound's coming through perfect.
All right, well, fuck it. I guess we have to manage with this. How you doing, man?
Can't complain, man. Can't
Yeah.
complain. If I could, who would listen? We're good.
I hear you.
Hope everybody's safe out there. Salute.
Yeah, for sure. Thank you to everybody tuning in right now. Sorry about the technical difficulties. I have to drop out real quick, but let's get the show on the road. How are we going to start? We go flip a coin?
We can flip a coin. Yeah.
You got a coin?
Nah, actually, I got a dime.
I got one right here. You good?
Yeah, I got a dime somehow. I haven't
I
for
do it.
I want to cash a fucking dime.
I'm taking heads.
All right. Tails.
All right, you first, my dude.
Okay. I'm gonna do the little intro, you know, those who don't know me.
It's important for people to know, like for me, how passionate he is about the music. And I don't keep working real hard. I try to get you to work harder, but this year, I like how I'm just pressure. I get more videos, but it's because he takes time and makes music. That's why I can basically think, yeah, he's a really talented dude, you know what I mean?
Right.
We worked hard for a long time. Got to start working a little bit more, coming back a little bit more.
Yeah.
He's also a producer. Okay. He's the old brother I have in the studio.
Let's go.
That shit was hard, bro. That shit was super hard. Do you have anybody rapping on that one?
Nah, nobody's ever rapped on that shit.
No? All right. Yo, let me come up with my joint. I'm gonna go this route. How's the sound? How's the sound? Sounding good? You want to turn it up?
Yeah, play it right now.
Turn it up.
Turn it up.
It's better. It's better.
This is crazy shit, Nicholas. It's crazy shit.
What's good? We need the audio correct. I can't hear that.
Sounds good? Yo, how's the audio? Is good?
How y'all feel about the audio?
Oh, that's my first joint. There you go.
All right, we're gonna go to the zoo.
Thank you.
failures. Yo, this is the Bronx one on Wednesday. Grimy.
We gotta fix the sound, they're saying.
Yeah, we gotta fix the sound on your end.
All right, well, I'm gonna just play the beat still. You guys tell me how it sounds, okay?
Yeah, let's get it right.
All right.
How's it sound?
Fahim already did. It's called Last Samurai.
Mark is low-key keeping score of this shit.
Yo, for sure, I know.
All right, let's go a little left.
That shit's hard.
Wait for the horse again. The horse gotta come back.
Come with this then.
This is crazy shit, Nicholas. It's crazy shit. It's just a little muffled. Let's get it right.
It's muffled still?
Yeah, a little bit. That was a little muffled. That's
what. Well, maybe I got to turn it down. Hold up. How's this sound?
Is it better like this?
Nah, closer. Closer to your phone.
What's that?
Put the mic, put the speakers closer to your phone or some shit.
Like what? Over here it's better?
Yeah.
So what if I put my phone like right here? That sound good?
I like that.
Sounds good? What's that?
I'm stoned. I'm going to let the people decide. We got it, yeah.
That's good?
Yeah, boy, so we good. We cool now.
All right. Hey, what up?
Actually,
thank you.
All right,
That was crazy, bro.
Thanks, brother.
That was fucking crazy.
Coming from
right, let me try this.
Nobody ever rapped on that shit. I'm surprised nobody ever rapped on that.
You gotta get somebody on that, bro.
Yeah.
I gotta get somebody on this, though.
Oh, I don't got it. I need my baby to grow up a little bit, so she's gonna start doing my drops. At four test beats.
That's gonna be hard.
Rest in peace, Nina Simone, my favorite artist of all time. Put your lighters up, man. Put your lighters up, man.
That's crazy.
My computer, hold up, my bad.
It's all good, bro.
Rest in peace, Nina.
Yeah, that's stupid, bro. All right, I'm coming with this then. Fuck it.
On that shit, that shit's crazy.
That, yeah, that would be fucking nuts.
That's a good one.
Thank you.
All right, let's see what I got. I might be chopping. I might try to do some chops right now.
Gonna do now. Try this. It's not really in the same vein, but fuck it.
Yo, show us some love. You know, we're just trying to get through these trying times. Love.
Smoking OG 18.
Yeah, Skittles cake. I got wedding cake. I got Elmer's glue. I got cereal milk.
Fly. Let's get it.
I got mad edibles. Let's go. Let's get to the next
one. That dude was retarded, though. Let me try this.
I wish I Well, I need gunshots too. Fuck, I should have had my effects. I should have got some effects.
It's all good, bro. Next one.
All right, let's go.
That was crazy. I'm gonna try this.
Shit's crazy.
Thanks, man.
Oh shit.
Let's go.
You had a bounce. I can't even get that bounce like that. Damn.
Ooh, that's mean. All right. All right, you're dropping ones now.
It's spooky, right?
Yo, you're dropping ones now, bro. You're dropping ones now. All right, I'm going to have to follow your lead on that one then. I'll try at least.
I wish I could. No.
crazy shit, Nicholas. It's crazy shit.
Bill, this shit is real. Recognize real. That shit crazy.
Thank you, bro.
All right, I'm gonna have to. All
right. Intensest battle.
You know this? Yeah, you might know this one.
That's crazy. That's crazy. I don't know what the fuck that sample is.
Oh, you don't know the sample? That shit's crazy, man.
That's hard. Yo, let me come with this.
Years.
Let me come with this real quick.
Hear that shit forever. That shit's beautiful. That's a crazy
thank you, man.
Food. I love that shit.
Thank you, man.
Because I always judge it as an MC too. So, like, yo, you got some shit. We're not doing that. Yeah, we're doing this one. Classy, everybody. It's like the old Dipset shit. Harlem.
That's crazy. Since we're going that route, I'll try. Just for fun. I don't get these beats off usually, so it might as well.
Crazy.
Nicholas Craven, we're playing the beat.
It's Craven Beats.
Oh, shit!
Ooh. Are you going to
talk?
Damn. I was going to use this later, but I'm going to have to use it now. Fuck you. Fuck everybody.
Just for fun. Just for fun, you know.
Alright, I was going to fuck everybody. Heads up with this one.
I'm just happy right now. I'm hyped. I'm gonna play this shit. I did this in 2007. Okay, I was like 16 when I did this shit.
You were a legend then. Vintage.
Yeah, that's that free motion.
It's the fact that you're the best. You're pretty crazy. Hit that joint. You need to make more joints like that. That's just fucking good.
Bro, I'm not DJ Premier though, for sure.
Yeah, but you know, you're Nicholas Craven. Let's go. Alright.
Yeah. Give me some 40. Oh my God. Oh, that's beautiful. That's a beautiful beat right there, man. It's amazing. I'll try to play something beautiful too, just like, you know, at least it's fun. You know, we follow each other's lead or something. I don't know.
Oh, yeah. Great. Example.
Nicholas Craven, 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 Cra
Yeah. Salute.
Shout out to you. I got that drop because of you.
Really?
Full disclosure.
I don't remember that shit. All right, next one.
Crazy. I'm gonna play this joint right here. This is one of the first songs I ever did with anybody from Griselda. This is my first song with Keisha Plum called Emotional Envelope. Shout out to Keisha Plum, Plum Poetry. Shout out to Buffalo.
Word up. They're running it. They're running it.
Was hard. Alright, this joint I'm gonna play. This is a song I did with Jimmy D called City Island off of the tape we did called Good Man in 2017. Thank you.
Okay. I'm gonna do. Let's go no drums, you know.
Clap. Oh yeah, all right. Let's go.
Let's go no drums.
I'll set the tone.
I got a few.
Set the tone for. Ooh. All right. Yo, I mean, if that's what we're doing, you know, that's like, that's where I live. So I'll just go with this. Fuck it.
Man. All
right. My own best friend, I think to myself, my own time, it's love to spend. My own best friend, I think to myself, my own best friend, it's love to spend. My own best friend. Wait for it. Wait for it. My own best friend. My own best friend. I think to myself. My own best friend. It's love to spend.
You want to do vocal samples? Let's go.
Got you.
I believe, yeah. Actually,
19.
Now we got two more joints each.
That's you got one more?
We got two more joints left.
You started, so you got one more and I got two?
I don't know, I'm high. How does that work?
That's how it works.
I don't know how.
You said this is like we got two. This is the before last round right now.
Yeah, before the last round. No, not yet. Like, is that round?
Okay, so I got a joint, and then we got two joints each.
Yeah, we got two joints each.
So I got three joints. All right, let's go.
All right,
let's do this.
Bam. Beautiful, that shit beautiful.
Oh,
beautiful. All right.
Thank you, bro.
Yeah. Let's do it like this.
The hidden gems, eh?
I tried, and I just ran through my list today, but I'm so high. So high, I got to use the fucking search bar.
It's all good. Let's get it, man.
Oh, man. Yeah, let's use the search bar. Where we at?
Yo, we still, this is just the first battle, too, man. People don't know.
We just playing records. Ain't nothing. I'm so high, I just forgot the beat again. Damn. Let's do it. All right, no more, no drums. Not to be.
We stay on that. All right, I'm with it. Let's get it.
Nah, I got some vocal samples, though. Let's do this.
I got this one, then we got a last round.
So I got one more beat, right?
Yeah.
All right.
So since we're doing vocal samples. My mistake is two more each after this one.
Beautiful, beautiful.
Thank you.
That drawing. So we got two more each, you're saying?
Apparently, that's what this chat's saying, so let's just go with them.
Go with it.
Yo. Crazy, bro.
That's a fadeaway barber, Nick, classiest.
Yo, shout out to fadeaway.
Yeah, this shit called Donut for Dilla. Yeah.
Yeah, you murdered this joint.
We're gonna let it ride out like. Yo, thank you guys. We appreciate you. Last beat. Last. It hurts to turn off.
Yo, that beat like, yo, I feel this like, I feel it from like here to here, bro. That shit is like, oh, that hurts, bro. Yo, I don't know, bro. You might have this round though still.
This is the last round. Right? After the next. Yeah. for listening to it. Cool. This shit cool.
Raven, what up?
If you should find yourself, let me be the one you're meant to be. If you should find yourself.
Yo, peace to everybody watching in the chat, yo. Well, sing this spouse on their look all this.
Man,
that's how we.
My last text.
Cosan Yankee beat that swarm on call this.
He's speaking patois. I don't even know. I can't do that. Yo, this is my last beat.
Yeah, let's get it. And we got to have to cut off soon because they're going to take us off. It's going to be hours. So, yo, plug it.
You know what it is. No beat. I mean, no drums.
Oh, yo, that one, bro?
Instrumental albums coming out, and then my my next album, my second album, will be done when it's done. I'm working with legends. We work with legends. Always, Rob. Always. All right, man.
That was, yo, you know you had that round, bro. You know how I feel about that beat. You fucking, yo, that's, yo. All right, bro, this is how I'm coming then. This is how we're closing out this battle. Then we're going to close this live. Come back, reopen the live, and do the next battle in a matter of seconds. So let's get it. Once again.
Respect to select few tuning in. I don't know if we should finish. The rest of the battle was going to be tracks we produce for people. I'm thinking maybe we do that like a second segment. And get the people riled up.
No, let's just get it. I'm going to close it right now and reopen, all right?
All right, shit. I'll smoke another joint. Let's do it.
Let's go. Love. Everybody, tune back in right now. I'm reopening.